Visionary Music Group. This is Vanessa speaking. How can I help you?
Hi. I was just wondering, is Chris Theroux available right now?
Oh, I'm sorry. Chris is in a meeting with Barry Weiss at the moment. Can I take a message?
Oh, no. That's all right. Is Logic there?
No, Logic isn't here.
Oh. Well, do you think by chance I could have his phone number, please?
His phone number?
Yeah. Well, I already had his number. It's not like that. I just misplaced it.
Who is this?
Oh, my name's Marty. Marty Randolph.
You can leave a message if you'd like.
Yeah, I'm just going to be 100% honest with you. I need his number. Can you just give me Logic's number, please? Please? Can you give it?
I'm sorry. I'm not allowed to divulge that information.
No, but you don't understand. It's not like you're divulging information. I already had it. I need you to just open up your little black book and Jesus Christ, come on.
Well, Mr. Randolph, there's nothing more I can do for you.
All right, bitch. You're going to give me that fucking number right now. You're going to look on your computer or book or whatever the hell you're looking at right now, and you're gonna give me a goddamn number, because he was supposed to sign with me, not Visionary, and then go do awesome things with Def Jam. What the fuck is that shit?
If you keep speaking to me like that, Marty, I'm gonna have to hang up on you.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, you're gonna hang up on me? You're gonna hang up on Marty Randolph? I dare you. No, I double dog fucking dare you, you slut. Now give me the number.
Visionary doesn't pay me enough money to deal with this shit.
Yeah, that's because Visionary ain't shit, and you're not shit, and fucking Logic isn't shit, and I was supposed to have him first. He was supposed to sign his soul, sell out. Just give me the number, fuck!
Fuck you and have a good day.
Hello? Have a good day.